said during the first year of the course that arbitration is a completely new thing for me. We're just going to be entering our third year, so हमारे लिए it's not going to be there for quite a while. So it's been pretty good that I've got an idea of how the basics of arbitration does work as an alternative to the actual courtroom system that's there. I think Ajay sir has made his opinions well known as to how flawed our system is in the current form right now. So that was somewhat informative as well. And considering that I have an interest in international law as a whole, this was a good exposure to one of the possible fields in my later career, should I choose to go into it.